to have this sweet right? Me fix my shoe. I'm feeling for a gentleman. We're starting. We're bored. Concept turned off. The wing. Does it be coming up? This.
What's wrong, though?
Look at the wing. Does the piece fall enough?
There's not really at all. That's just the captain's head in his flesh.
His what?
His head.
I'm telling you, that girl is very present.
The captain's not worse, I think. Would you think he knew that sort of thing before he got on?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. One of our engines has just failed. Please do not be alarmed. This plane flies perfectly safely on the three remaining engines. However, we shall be a quarter of an hour late on arrival.
See that, Conceptor? There's an engine gone. If any more go, we'd be up here all night. Thank you.
The 10th International Song Contest, which comes to you tonight from Madrid. The winner of tonight's contest will receive a voucher for a week's holidays on a desert island with Richard Hinchin. Second prize is a voucher for a 2 weeks holiday on a desert island with Richard Hinchin. Our first contestant tonight comes all the way from Kilshimock. Would you give a big round of applause for John Petty Andy? Welcome, John.
Hello, good evening.
Is this your first time in Madrid?
No, I come here every year to see the balls.
To see the what?
The balls.
Oh, I thought you said something else. What are you going to sing for us, John?
Kaylee Music is the name of it.
Okay, in your own time, John.
I give Kaylee Music all the best years of my life. All those dreamy sunny Sundays, all those starry Sunday nights. I was in the haggard writing love songs to you while you were in the cow byre with the cold that was overdue. I gave you the music.
Thank you very much, John. Thank you very much. Sorry about that. Our next contestants are a group of ladies They're called the 3 degrees from Crookstown. Oh, welcome, ladies.
Hi.
Do you like the social life here in Madrid?
Oh, it's great. It's like funny.
What do you want to think for us?
So-so.
On your own time, ladies. Ladies, thank you very much, thank you very much. Sing it somewhere else, please. Thank you very much. Bye. Our final group tonight are a punk rock group who have flown in from London called Johnny Sick and the Vomits. There you are. Welcome, ladies, or gents, or ladies, or whatever you are. When were you formed, or are you going to sing a song for us, or?
Let's call on a foreman. Let's get on with this show.
Yes, sir.
We're going to sing.
Yeah.
A song.
Yeah.
Like we never sung before.
Oh, right.
A one and a two and a one, two, three. Red sails in the sunset. Way out in the sea. Oh, Harry, my loved one. Oh, safe.
That's all right, that's enough, you're very good. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, our electronic scoreboard, which you cannot see, is out of order, I'm afraid. We cannot give you the results tonight, but if you turn and come back tomorrow night, we hopefully will have them for you. Thank you very much and enjoy the rest of the show.
Hotel has a view of the sea. Up there is the sky, down there is the ground, and in between is the sea.
I see the sea. And what would the damage be to my pocket if I stayed here tonight?
Well, for someone like you, at least £50, sir.
You're damn dear. You're way out north.
Well, actually, no, sir. Into this room, I'd throw in a panoramic view of Howard's Mill.
You know, only for making a few pound in the horses, I can afford that kind of money, sir.
You mean you bet in the horses, too?
I made £100 in a horse last week. You won't be interested in making a few pounds.
Oh, tell me how.
There's a horse running in the next race in the penny car. He's a dead set.
What's his name? What's his name? Come on.
Maybe no. You might make a bit of a deal with me, right?
Yeah. What kind of a deal exactly?
Well, suppose you give me a room here tonight and try in a few extras. Maybe I tell you the name of the horse.
Okay, so tell me his name. Tell me his name.
Dragonfly. Dragonfly and Quorum.
Okay.
Where's my room?
You get the key at reception to the second door on the left upstairs.
By the way, tell the girl at the reception, bring up the hot water bottle before her when she's coming.
Carlos, 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 come here. Shh. If anyone asks you know nothing.
But I learn, I learn. You always say I know nothing. But I get better, I do.
You don't understand, you nitwit. There's a horse called Dragonfly running in the next race in the Phoenix Park. Here, take all the money I've got and put it on him. No, you thundering nitwit.
Which horse? Dragonfly or nitwit?
Dragonfly! You're the nitwit! Go down and put the money on the horse now!
Okay.
Carlos, come over here. Carlos, you are a waste of space. Go down and put the money on the horse now! And if the wife asks you, forget everything.
Forget. Oh, Cici! Eventually.
You pretend now you forget. Go down and put the money on the horse now.
Pretend? Oh, see, see. I know nothing. Nothing?
Ah, oh, Henry, there you are. I'm going to town to buy myself a new hat and I want some money.
But, darling, you don't need a new hat.
I need a hat. Give me the money and do stop your talking.
Well, actually, dear, the money is coming, but it isn't here yet.
Who's bringing it?
Carlos?
What is he doing with our money?
But, Carlos, Carlos, tell her about the money. Tell
her about our money.
The money. Oh, Cici, I know nothing.
You have been betting, you scoundrel!
I know nothing.
I am. Marcelo.
Twenty-one today.
Congratulations.
22 today.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Croaks to Mark and the Family Show. Next quote we have are from Annie Shannon. They are Kay, Nealis and Katrina. So in a couple of minutes now, when we have the problem started over to the middle curtain, we will have them back with you.
Yonder dark. Takes time to be kind.
We may not always realize that everything we do affects not only our lives, but touches others too. A cheery, happy smile can brighten up our day for anyone who happens to be passing by our way. And a little bit of thoughtfulness that shows someone we care creates a ray of sunshine for all of us to share. For happiness brings happiness, and loving ways bring love, and giving is the treasure that contentment is made of. Yes, every time we offer someone a helping hand, every time we show a friend we care and understand, every time we have a kind and gentle word to give, we help someone find beauty in this precious life we live. And a little bit of thoughtfulness that shows someone we care creates a ray of sunshine for all of us to share. For happiness brings happiness, and loving ways bring love, and giving is the treasure that contentment is made of. Happiness brings happiness, and loving ways bring love, and giving is the treasure that contentment is made of.
Thank you very much. Well, this is our last song. We'll finish with Fiddler's Green.
Thank you very much. Our next show is by the Kilmurray Pioneer Group. They seem to have found strong support anyway. The show is entitled Long Live Love, and it is produced by Mara McCarthy and Mona Drummy, and there is talent competition. So your attention now for the Kilmurray Pioneer Group.
Paint this place here, and then praise our treason says, wait, I think he is coming. What Keppo, and what in the name of God about two goats I know this fine in the bar?
Sure, it says on the can for a perfect finish, put on two goats.
But what in the name of that Keppo?
Well, I tell you this, in myself, am I going to carry me, Blodder, and Crookstown, and we decided to go over to Georgie Ahern for soup and sandwiches, and poor Michael swallowed a spoon.
What? Swallowed a spoon? You're joking.
As sure as I'm standing here.
And what did you do with him?
We took him to the doctor. The doctor said he'd be all right. He gave him some sort of enticement. He said he'd be okay, but he said he wouldn't be able to stir for a week.
Well, you were away. The doctor came to Mary Ann next door too, and John Barrackos ventured at all.
And what was wrong with her?
She was keeping her fountain pen in her stocking, and it leaked down her leg. Did you find your dad yet?
No, I didn't. You know, I spent 2 nights one night looking for him.
Why don't you put an ad in the paper?
Sure.
That's no good.
Don't you know the doc can't read?
Well, that young fellow of mine, I send him over to the White City with the Greyhound last Saturday. the night for the Derby final. I didn't hear trace of Tinyism since after putting £100 in his hand going over. Only I got this queer telegram 2 days ago. There's nothing in it, only SF, 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 SF. Could you make that out?
No bottle at all. I can read down your code. Wow, wow, wow. First SF is started favourite. Slipped and fell. Shut the effort. See you Friday. Easy.
Roger, that young woman is driving me around the bin.
We'll be long there because we just disappeared.
I need taking no paper.
Manly is a half a million after him.
That's not it at all. But my brother Teddy died. He left the whole world after him.
Look here, look, look. Kilmurry Hindley is tweaked every day.
And nothing big about that.
Can you do it?
Come here, hold on, you're working for me now.
27 years.
Oh, what age are
you? 25.
You're joking. How could you be working for me 27 years when you're only 25 years old?
Look,
you're forgetting my overtime.
Look, look, I've a new job got at last. 500 skilled jobs in jeopardy. Do you know, I'm getting a one-way ticket to jeopardy.
Regan, as you're ready, get another one for me.
Yeah. you once again somehow. Have I trod with all my heart and soul, how I adore you? Well, darling, I'm telling you now. Yes, my darling, I'm telling you now.
Where did you ever try pushing one?
Hey, where have you gone with the board?
Of course, to a board meeting.
Condescending ear, he said, God.
another long hello. You sponge, you parasite, we fall for the likes of you. To give you education and just look where it leads to. The devil raised his glass as the traveler set forth. To leave the village far behind became his only thought. But as he reached the Ansgard, he stopped to rest a while. And children's voices singing in the schoolhouse made him smile.
Things were going swell, Beanie. But
What do you think she did at the end of the night? Didn't she whip the boy off me? And she drew big double beds.
Oh, Baroness. Oh, did she know you were in the furniture business, though?
But, Beanie, what's the matter with us? Two fine, handsome chaps like us. We never got married.
Don't you know, Baroness, we're bachelors. Before you court together, to make sure that she had something good behind her.
I know that, Beanie. But how is it that we can even catch one girl together from making such a talk?
You know, even if we could get one girl between us, you could marry her, Valerie, and let me have her, and you could have her 4 nights, and let me have her the other 3 nights.
Beanie. There's a yoke coming now, and you can have it for the rest of your life.
Hi, Gun. You live in Antia?
I'll not fix the board.
What I mean is, where around here can I get B&B?
B&B? Barney and Beanie. We never had a game.
Barney, maybe it is the bread and meat that you want.
What I want is bed and breakfast.
Bed and breakfast? I tell you where you can get that now. Go down the road and up the Gap of Barn to a woman by the name of Nell Fincham. And I'm sure you'll get bed and breakfast there for the night.
Thank you, guys. Oh, by the way, did you know Tommy Matheny, who used to roll the tomatoes around here?
Yeah, but does she mean Tommy the Red must have brought the tomatoes? He did long ago.
Well, that's the purpose of my visit, as I got a telegram to state that I am the sole beneficiary of his estate, and I'm here to look it over. Come along, dear, and we'll give you B&B tonight, dear.
Amen.
Right, that was the Kilmore Pioneer Group. The next act for us are two charming girls from Inishannon, the Dineen sisters. So they will sing two songs for us.
Now a song called Bye Bye Love.
Bye bye love, bye bye sweet spirit. How long empty days we can go dry? Bye bye love, bye bye sweet spirit. How low empty days we can go dry? Bye bye my love, goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new.
That was the Benin Sisters from Inishannon. At this stage, we will take a break, and of course, you would have no